Not long ago, Scott and Stacey Young were living paycheck to paycheck. Even though Scott worked hard as a parts manager for a John Deere dealership, they had several substantial loans to pay back and very little to put into savings. And when it came to giving?
We always believed in giving to the church, but it was never a 10%. It was kind of what we felt we could give.
That all changed one night when they heard about the biblical principle of tithing.
We were watching the 700 Club, and we just felt that God was telling us that we needed to tithe, and Pat had spoke and said that, you know, if you feel that in your gut, that's God speaking to you, and if you wonder how you're going to do it, don't worry about that. God will, you know, He will figure out everything out. So we committed to tithing.
They called the 700 Club that night and pledged $40 a month.
Just as God says, you know, when you feed the hungry, you're feeding me. And I just think that we can be a blessing through what He has given to us.
Not long after that, Stacy got her real estate license and began working part-time. Even though she hadn't even sold her first home, the Youngs decided to take a step of faith. They increased their giving to the 700 Club to $100 a month.
After I had upped my 700 Club tithing, the very next day is when I got the phone call that led to my first sale that closed on the exact day that my fees were due. And that was God just letting me know, yes, you're where you're supposed to be, and I will carry you through this journey.
Her career has really blossomed, and you would not know that there was any kind of a economic slowdown.
God's just blessed me in the real estate world for my second year. I've sold 15 homes, and that makes me feel really good, and I know it's all due to God.
Seems like we just have a little better peace with things, and we know that good things are coming from God.
The Youngs have paid off all their loans ahead of schedule and are now able to put money into savings every month.
You'd be amazed at what happens when you are obedient to God.